You want to know how I did this? Well, watch a video to find out. Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're going to take a look at how you can animate your voice for free using Adobe Express. Make sure you sign in, it is free, and then select Make Your Animation. When you do so, you're going to see on the right hand side all the different characters that are available for you. So make sure to go ahead and choose one. Let's go ahead and choose the robot here. You can then go ahead and upload an image if you like, or take a look through their options here. I'm going to go ahead and upload an image. Why not? So let's go through. Let's grab the Grand Canyon. Here we go. Select open. And now you have your background. Now size, you can go through and you can do output size for different things. So if you have YouTube, TikTok, Snapchat, so on and so forth. I'm going to keep mine at YouTube for right now, which is a 1920 by 1080. And I'm just going to record. Okay, so here is a very quick example of how you can use Adobe Express's Animate from Audio. Now you can see you could also hit pause and come back to that if you like. Give a little bit of time. You can see that it's uploading the media. It's going through, processing the video. It takes just a little bit of time. And then you have your options to preview it and then download it as well. It does not take long. I'll leave this on here so you can see how long it does take, just so you know. And you can record up to 2 minutes, just to let you know that as well. Almost done. You can see it's compressing and then it is now complete. So we're going to go ahead and we are going to press play to preview. Okay, so here is a very quick example of how you can use Adobe Express's Animate from Audio. Okay, so you can go ahead and edit. You can trim things out. You can see here how you can shrink that, which is kind of nice, as well as this, so it will not be as long as it originally was. And then you can download it and go from there. So there you go. If you do have any questions, please reach out. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.